Hello everybody, my name is Gabby and this here is Patty, and we're going to play some DayZ today. And I don't know how many people is on here. Let me just check around here. Oh, wait, right, we might encounter several people. What is it? A fire hazard? A bomber jacket, okay. Swords, 9-9, okay. Crappy stuff here. Alright. We're going to door to door here. Let's get something good. A beanie. Let's grab every warmth ever get. Cucumber. Good start. And I figure out why my voice not working. My gaming audio is not working, so I need to fix that. I'm not gonna be able to talk to people. Can open it. That's very good. And we just need at least a book bag or something. I can say it's safe to say now, we have a can opener, which is that will help us a lot. I'm not gonna try one too much because apparently, and I didn't know this, if you one too much, you deplete your stamina and your health and your hydration. Like 10 fold, so I gotta be careful and keep my eye on it. So I'll be back to when I see another video. I'll be back to another village or I encountered someone. Probably need some tent, but don't have anything for it to carry it. Still looking for a book bag. If I find a book, I might grab it. Let's see here. Anything good? Nah, gosh dang it. No. First in oil bill for store stuff. And Oasis liquid in store. Oh, that's new. Okay. Open. Oh, okay, that's new. The game just got updated today, so gotta eat this zucchini first. After open. Anything in here? No. Nothing. Nothing. Yellow shoes, don't really need no yellow shoes. We're not that flashy. That's gonna do well. That's a bomber jacket. Just gonna check around here. Alright. Cargo pants. We can actually use that. Come on. There we go. That's a lot better. What was that? Campfire. Can that fit? No, but we're gonna keep it in our hands, though. Till we find a bird. Alright, let's see here. Hiking pants? No, I like my cargo pants. Actually, I think I know where we are, too. Yes, book bag. That's the best. Never mind. Even better. Thank you. Uh-oh. Gun swap. Capital's on. That's gotta be a couple. Alright. Gonna set that. And yes, I need this one to do anything else. No, let's go in here, hug this area. Open. I need this whole can. And that should last us for a while. Actually, you know what? I'm probably gonna eat half of this to skin this out. That's what I'm probably gonna do. Alright. can. Ooh. Now we can stop making a base, honestly. We just need nails. Also, this won't be a bad spot. We have a radio icon here. But we need a battery of some sort. This look like it. I think there's a source of water nearby too. I'll check that out. Just in case. Aquabar. Oh, jacket. Alright, I guess. Well, can use that as a rag. Alright. Leather kit, sewing kit. You okay there, Patty? Huh? Oh, crap. Shirt, jacket. Ooh, another bottle of water. We can take that there. Press 3. And drink this. Okay, zombie there. Nothing in there. I'm gonna whack this zombie. Nothing. Okay, I think we find a place to live, honestly. Excuse me. Is that what I think it is? Yes, it is. A source of water. Alright, now we have a place to live now. Glow stick. That can be very useful. Oh, that's the same. Okay. We fell on hold. Boy. All right. All right, let's see here. And that's a knife. We can actually use that. It would be very handy. Something upstairs. Alright, this is all the time I have left. If you guys like the video, hit that thumbs up button. If not, you can always hit that thumbs down button and let me know my feelings. My name is Guppy and this is Patty. And, yeah. Have a good 5 likes with this video, and I'll see you guys in the next video. And always hit that notification bell if you forget to say it.